Hey guys, so today I've got another YouTube video. Yes, I'm off at school because I'm not that well. I felt sick this morning and I took a day off yesterday because I felt dizzy and all that, but I still feel a bit sticky and I've got a headache. But I've got 34 nail polish, as you can see. Which ones? This one you can see. Anyway, but I'm just going to show you. So, what I've got here is 34. So, I'll show you now. This colour here. I don't know if I've tried it before, but what colour? Doesn't say what colour it is, but if you know what colour that is, I think it looks like a really light pink, but it's quite nice. I like it. Apparently, it dries in 1 second, but it doesn't. Like, a minute. I don't know if it's French, I don't know. But I like that colour as well. The second one. It's a Me Too nail polish. It's bright pink. Yeah, excuse me, nails. I did that earlier. I was testing some. That's bright. Obviously it's pink, but I don't know like, the proper name for it. There's Claire's Accessories Cosmetics. This is a blue one with small glitters in it. I like this one. Although my favourite colour's not blue, it's pink. But I like that one. I've got two Binkies. Here's one. It's a light pink glitter one. It's got white little glitters in it, if you can see them. I like it as well. It's pink. In real life, it's actually lighter than what you can see on the camera. So the next one is a glitter. It's a silver glitter, and it is also a Me Too nail polish. See how it says it there? It's cool. I've got a gold six. Apparently it's new, but I've had it for ages, so it's obviously not new. It's golden, I don't know what the name for this one is. It dries in a minute, 60 seconds, nice colour. Next one, it's reddy pink, but it's more of a red. Wait, I tested it out on this finger, and it is apparently dries in 1 second again. It's the same one as the light pink one, but it's a different colour. That's reddy. This one is a Hot Looks Fast Dry, and it's apparently number 55, Collection 2000, Bright Light. It's called Bright Lights, and it's in the camera, it looks pink, but it's actually bright orange in real life. So I've got a pinky glitter one that looks like it's about to go out of date. In real life, it looks darker. That actually looks lighter on camera. I've got a 17 nail art pen. It's black, it's the thin brush. The company is just called 17, so I might show some of the nail polishes in a minute. I've got pink glitter. I think this is from Me Too, but it doesn't say it. But I've got pink glitter to go on your nails after you've done them. I'll show you the glitters. I've got mini, this comes in the 17 pack as well, mini stars to go on your nails. There you go. I've also got white glitters to go on your nails, like that. And another 1 second dry thing, it's a glittery purple. It's nice, I might use it sometimes. But it's alright, I guess. I've got a purpley grey, and it's glittery. It looks purple in the camera, but it's actually like a grey purple. It's nice. I think this is just a really light pink or a gone off white colour or peach, I don't know. It's number 203, Rimmel? I don't know. But it's that colour. That is just number 60 second dry. And I've got, it looks black, but it's just a really dark purple colour. My mum likes dark colours, so this is one of her favourites. I've got another pink. And this is a Hello Kitty nail polish. Pretty cute. I've got a professional nail lucky. I think it's Japanese or French. It's Colour Club. It's bright yellow. Yeah, so that's that. I've still got loads more to read. I've got Kiko Makeup Milano. It's Milano. And it's a purple. Like that. Barely used it. Now, this is one of the 17 ones. 17 nail colour. It's silver, and it tells you the name. It is Moonstruck. That's what it's called. Moonstruck, if you can sort of see that. We've got another one here. But it's just another Hello Kitty one. It's clear, peachy, glittery colour. I like them. I've got a red here. It literally looks like a glossy pink in real life, but it's actually sort of... That nearly broke, but it didn't. But, and that's a ready, it's actually red in real life. It's a candy cane sort of colour. Another 17 one, it's a purpley pinky, I guess. And the name of this is Ruby Gem. It's called Ruby Gem. Oh, the bright in my eye. Ruby Gem. I've got one here. Oh, it's another pink. It's a dark, glossy pinky sort of colour. Like I said, it's probably darker. It's dark in real life. It just looks light on camera. I've got a white. I think this is a base. I don't know, but it's white. I've got another pink. It's called Party Pink by Glitter Babes. It's another pink. Another orange. No, this is another 17 nail colour. And it is Caribbean Coral, the name of it is. Don't know if you can see that, but it's Caribbean Coral, light coral colour. I've got a peach, just a random peach one. Extremely flammable, so don't put any kids. Little kids. I've got another 17 lasting fixed nail colour. I think it's your nails apparently. It's called Sweet Kisses. And it's that colour. It's called Sweet Kisses. I've also got my big one here. It's blue with big glitters. The glitters don't really come out that much, but it looks like it, but it doesn't really. I've got a light purple by Hello Kitty. Like that one. Just ignore that's my brother. I've got a top. Yes, the lid's supposed to be like that, or wonky, but it's supposed to be like that. I've just got a clear premium salon formula top coat. Now this one is blue, I know it looks weird, but I mixed with a top coat and eyeshadow, you can do this. Mine sort of failed, you have to put on about 4 or 5 coats to get it on the right opaque colour. So it's a top coat with blue eyeshadow in it, and I made that. So the only reason why it's like more than half inch is because I only had a certain amount of top coat left. But got another 17 nail colour, it's a pinky peach. And the name of this one is Pink Lemonade. Like that one, it's pretty cute. And three more. Oh, yeah, three more. So I've got another pink, another Rimmel London one. It's cost £2 something nine. Hold on. This cost £2.19 from the chemist shop. It's a pink one I love. Lasting finish, whatever that is. And I've got another blue, it's a really dark one by 17 again. And this one's called Navy Glint. I like that one. Sort of. The light is in the way. There you go. And one more. It's. My name's Jess. This is Jess Nail Polish. It's glitter. Here's Jess Nail Polish. I made this, guys. Jokes, I didn't really. They do all sort of wild colours, Jess is one, but I got this one. I lost my bright yellow one. And the last thing, Enlivin Conditioning Nail Polish Remover, £1. So, yeah. And I've just got some tissues to take my nail polish off with my testers. And I'm going to paint my nails. This is taking 9 minutes. Oh, it's gone 8:56, it's 7:58, 59. 9 minutes I've been videoing. So it might take a while to upload this, but... I know my lips look really light because I have... Oh, yeah, the neck, because I had this, like, peach... lipstick thing and I rubbed it in. But I'll do a lip gloss one and give you a little sneak peek of them. Give you a little sneak peek of my lip gloss one. And I'll do that in the next video. There's also lip balms for like Care Lips and all that. Nope, got it in the box. Anyway. But is that the same one that was in there in the start. Anyway. But I hope you like this video and my nail polishes. Comment down below what patterns I should do, and don't forget I also have maybe arm blind the nail art pen, so I can do stuff with that, but the glitters, all the glitters and everything, nail polishes, all ones. So I'm gonna take this off and then I'll probably put my nails again. So see you guys in another video. That's already taken 1 minute 58. 10 minutes. Goodbye, guys.